are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the love of God. Into this holy estate, these two come now to be joined. Daniel and Cayla, I charge you both, as you stand in the presence of God, before whom the secrets of all hearts are disclosed, that having duly considered the holy covenant you're about to make, you do now declare before these people your pledge of faith, each to the other. Daniel, do you take Cayla to be your wedded wife, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor, and keep her, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to her for as long as you both shall live? Cayla, do you take Daniel to be your wedded husband, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to him for as long as you both shall live? The marriage of Daniel and Cayla unites their families and creates a new one between them. For them, family and friends are the foundation of their lives, and they ask for your blessing. If you give your blessing to Daniel and Cayla for their marriage, please say, I do. The scriptures that Daniel and Cayla have picked for tonight are 1 Genesis 2:24. That is why a man leaves his father and mother and is united to his wife, and they become one flesh. And Ephesians 4:2. Be completely humble and gentle. Be patient, bearing with one another in love. As Daniel and Cayla come this evening to be married, I was thinking about them choosing Beauty and the Beast for their theme. It's one of the great love stories. And one of my favorite quotes from Beauty and the Beast is, love doesn't have to be perfect, it just has to be true. And that got me thinking about what it means for love to be true. I think we get some really good clues from Beauty and the Beast. True love is not about appearances. Belle saw through Beast's exterior to the person that he was inside. She saw his character and his soul. Daniel told me Cayla had seen him at his worst, but she didn't leave him. She saw deeper. True love is honest. Belle is a very clear and direct communicator. At one point she says, that doesn't change the fact that you are too cowardly to be honest with me. That kind of direct communication is a foundational building block of your marriage with each other. True love gives the benefit of the doubt, using imagination and empathy to understand the other person's choices and actions. Belle opens her heart and her mind to understand why the Beast acts like he does, and she has compassion for him. It'd be easy to simply be scared of him or repulsed, but she uses the eyes of her heart to see deeper. True love is self-sacrificial. Jesus showed us that. Putting the needs of each other above your own. In Beauty and the Beast, Beast risks everything to let Belle go to her father. He lets her go because he loves her. It's self-sacrificial love. And finally, we see that true love is faithful and loyal. Belle returns to the Beast. So there's no such thing as perfect love, because there's no such thing as perfect people. You will make mistakes, you will disagree sometimes, but none of that matters when your love is true. True love is the greatest experience of our lives. As your love grows and more you belong to each other, your true love will be your guide and your strength. May it be so. Will you pray with me? Eternal God, creator and preserver of all life, bless and sanctify with your Holy Spirit Daniel and Cayla, who come now to join in marriage. Grant that they may give their vows to each other in the strength of your steadfast love. Enable them to grow in love and peace with you and with one another all their days, that they may reach out in concern and service to the world through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Now we come to the vows. Daniel, would you repeat after me? In the name of God, I, Daniel, take you, Cayla.
In the name of God, I, Daniel, take you, Cayla.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
This is my solemn vow. In the name of Cayla. In the name of God, I, Cayla, take you, Daniel.
In the name of God, I, Cayla, take you, Daniel.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
For thousands of years, couples have exchanged rings as a token of their vows. Let these rings be a sign that love has a past, a present, and a future through you and with you. Daniel, will you take the ring, place it on Cayla's finger, and repeat after me. Cayla, I give you this ring as a sign of my vow.
Cayla, I give you this ring as a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Cayla, you take this ring and place it on Daniel's finger. And repeat after me. Daniel, I give you this ring as a sign of my vow.
Daniel, I give you this ring as a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, of the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Daniel and Cayla, you have declared your consent and made your vows before God and this congregation. May God confirm your covenant and fill you both with grace. Now that Daniel and Cayla have given themselves to one another and have declared the same by joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Will you pray with me? Most gracious God, we give you thanks for your tender love and for blessing the marriage of Daniel and Cayla. Pray that their love for each other may reflect the love of Christ for us and grow from strength to strength as they faithfully serve you in the world. Defend them from every enemy. Lead them into all peace. Let their love for each other be a seal upon their hearts, a mantle about their shoulders, and a crown upon their heads. Bless them in their work and in their companionship, in their sleeping and in their waking, in their joys and in their sorrows, in their lives and in their deaths. Cover them with your grace now and forevermore. We pray this through Jesus Christ our Lord, who with you and the Holy Spirit lives and reigns, one God, forever and ever. Amen. God the Eternal, keep you in love with each other so that the peace of Christ may abide in your home. Go to serve God and your neighbor in all that you do. Would you face out to the congregation? I would now like to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Meadows. You have just arrived.
Take my hand, I'll teach you to dance. I'll spin you around, won't let you fall down. Would you let me lead? You can step on your feet. Give me a try, it'll be alright. Once hush hush and now it's our moment. Take it in, feel it all and hold it. Eyes on you, eyes on me, we're doing this right. Cause lovers dance when they're feeling in love. Spotlight shining, it's all about us. It's all about us. Every heart in the room will melt. This is a feeling I've never felt, but it's all about us.
Suddenly got into me, why I feel this way. Can we dance real slow? Can I hold you real close?
The room's hush hush and now is our moment. Take it in, feel it all and hold it. Eyes on you, eyes on me, we're doing this right. Cause lovers dance when they're feeling in love. Spotlight shining, it's all about us. It's all about us. Every heart in the room will melt. This is a feeling I never felt, but it's all about us.
1, 2, 3.
Do you hear the hell? They're playing our song. Do you hear the
good job.
Do you hear that? Cause lovers dance when they're feeling in love. Spotlight shining, it's all about us. It's all about us. Every heart in the room will melt. This is a feeling I never felt, but it's all about us. Do you hear that love? They're playing our song.
Yet. Oh, I'm really feeling
do
it.
Do you hear that love? Do you hear that love? Lovers dance when they're feeling in love. Spotlight shining, it's all about us. It's all